their teeth away in. And they know my shame, but I'm not falling apart. They know my ways, but then I'll win. I should have run from the start, but they lied to me. Talk back, but they don't have the answers to the right path. I only want to kill my fear and not hear what they have to say. Show me the way. Show me.
Here comes the boat of WWE.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
A third generation star who at times has carried the women's division on her shoulders. To that point, Natalya has won more matches than any other woman in WWE history. She mastered the sharpshooter in the heart dungeon, and she's looking to unleash it tonight. Natalya's got tremendous power and aggression. Here comes Kayden Carter.
Such an exciting talent to watch.
And her partner from the Philippines. One half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Kayden Carter!
A championship-winning college basketball standout, a bona fide athlete, and has continued her success in WWE.
Already has won the NXT Women's Tag Titles, and I see plenty more success in her future.
WWE Universe hype, and I can't wait.
Indeed, I believe a highlight reel performance is in order tonight. Well, here's the beauty in the brains behind the Miz.
And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada,
Maeko, a multiple-time women's champion.
And a walking inspiration, Saxton. This beautiful woman inspired The Miz to once again become Mr. Money in the Bank and WWE champion. Is there nothing Maeko cannot do?
She's certainly not afraid to help The Miz win a match or two.
About having a good woman by your side.
She has a very questionable attitude.
Nothing to question, Byron. Simply known as the Billion Dollar Princess.
And
commands all around her to rise for the presence of the queendom.
Serene confidence on her face.
Who's gonna face the wrath of Stephanie McMahon here tonight?
As tough in the ring as she is in the boardroom.
Hey, Stephanie. Even when these things push, she push harder. No woman, no man does it like she can, and they can't put a bit in her armor.
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Ref, are you blind?
Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Oh, ouch. Comes in off the tag.
Nice takedown.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Right in the solar plexus.
And she'll get sent out the hard way.
Scouted by Carter.
Hell of a lot of fight in Kayden Carter. She is not backing down.
Beautiful fireman's carry takedown.
Bionic elbow driven down.
Tag.
Uh-oh. This could be bad news.
Double team. Into the open buckle. My gosh. Oh, come on. Attacking the face. This is uncalled for.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Mangling the face.
Nasty.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Face buster.
Tagged with a punch.
Able to tag her partner. Oh, what a strike to the back.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Ooh, and a reversal.
That looked bad. Cover!
And she breaks the count.
Wow, I thought this was over.
And she had Natalya's number there.
Able to avoid there.
Oh, that can rock you. STO! She's set back in under the ropes.
Six.
Running clothesline! And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Back of the neck getting worked over. Oh, right to the kidney. Just couldn't do it. And referee cuts off the count in one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Uh-oh.
She had it scouted. Ooh. Right across the face. Maeko fires back.
Stepping in, McMahon gets the tag.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Snapmare. Oh, and the rolling neck snap. Things not going how she'd like.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Might have ended it with her opponent's biggest weapon.
Shoulders down.
Nearfall! Just had a taste of her own medicine. Survived it, but she doesn't want another dose.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
Well, this is Natalya's wheelhouse.
The Hart family legacy lives on.
Sharpshooter applied.
You can see the agony on a save just in the nick of time.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. She's showing signs of slowing now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Yes, tag! Set up in the corner. Fighting back with a counter. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Wow, release back suplex. There's the tag. Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
Black Widow!
Locked in tight.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Uh-oh, and she's able to fight Maeko off.
Pinching their opponent, look at these.
And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Sent crashing to the floor. Oh, went low with a drop kick to the knee. She might be in some trouble now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
She manages to get control. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Oh, no. Oh, look at the leg breaker.
Carter has her target in sight.
Oh, submission hold applied. Rolling deathlock. This would be it.
There's the save. How close was that?
She's tagged in.
Got their opponent set up.
Oh, drop kick to the back.
Maeko is being stalked. Dangerous situation. The boat, Natalya, doing what she does best. Sharpshooter applied.
It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
and it's over. Big tag team win there.
Here are your winners, Natalya and Kayden Carter.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.